everyone, once again welcome back in our online class. As you know, today is our science class and today we will discuss remaining portion from chapter 3, fiber, fabric and clothing. In first part we have discussed many things like fabric, fiber, yarn, classification of fibers and different characteristic of different fiber. What is a fiber? Fiber is a hair-like structure and the basic unit of all textile. And when this fiber twisting together, they will make yarn. And yarn joining together by various method like weaving, knitting, they change into fabric. And all different types of clothes made from these fabrics. We can classify fibers like first natural fiber. Natural fiber, we get some fiber from plants and animals like jute, cotton, linen. This we get from plants and silk and wool we get from animals. And next type of fiber, synthetic fiber and man-made fiber. These fiber which are made by chemicals are known as synthetic fiber. Example, acrylic, nylon, rayon, these are examples of synthetic fiber. And we have discussed about cotton, flax, jute and wool. Now next, silk. Silk is obtained from silkworm. You know what silkworm, and we get silk from silkworm. When the silkworm is instead of caterpillar, after caterpillar stage, it goes into cocoon stage. When it, this caterpillar goes into cocoon, it wrap one structure in our body and goes into cocoon. And from this cocoon, we get silk. Fabric made from silk are soft, fine, smooth, luxurious, warm and usually used for formal wear. Luxurious means the fabric made from this silk is luxurious means shining, and silk fabric is available as a raw silk and crepe and satin silk. Different types of silk like raw silk, satin silk. Next, rayon, man-made fiber. It is a man-made fiber which is luxurious, smooth, cool and absorbent, but is weak in nature. It wrinkle very easily. The rayon also wrinkle very easily. When we wash it first time, it will wrinkle. And because of its close relationship of silk, rayon also called artificial silk or art silk. The many character of this rayon match with silk. So it is known as artificial silk. Why? Because some character in rayon also, some character like silk, like luxurious, smooth, cool, they all similar to silk. So rayon known as artificial silk. These fiber are heat sensitive. They soft and melt on application of heat. They are, this rayon is a hot sensitive, means they can easily catch fire. Next, synthetic fibers. Synthetic fiber are made from petroleum product. The synthetic fibers hote hain wo kisse bane hote hain? Petroleum product. Nylon, polyester, acrylic, etc. These are example of synthetic fibers. Right, like rayon, this catch fire easily. So, jo rayon aur jo man-made or synthetic fiber hota hai, they have a drawback of in them. They catch fire easily. So we here like in during kitchen, we should not wear synthetic fiber and man-made fiber because they are very hot sensitive and they can easily catch fire and can stick to the body. Therefore, they should not wear while working in the kitchen or near flames. Synthetic do not wrinkle and can be made dull or shiny. They have good strength and easy to wash and dry quickly in other words, these fabrics are easy to care and maintain. And sometimes synthetic fiber may cause allergic if worn next to the skin, especially in warm and humid places. When synthetic fiber, they are we can care them easily in maintenance, because if natural fibers now, they will get easily, they will destroy. But the synthetic fiber can't destroy and can't be dull or shiny. Sometimes synthetic fiber may if someone can get allergy if climate is very warm and climate is very humid. It is advisable to use garment made of natural fiber which are eco-friendly, because synthetic fiber, they are man-made and they are made from chemical, and the chemical is not good for our environment. So we should use natural, eco-friendly fiber which made from plants and animals. Next, identification of fibers using burning test. Sometimes we can identify the different fiber using burning test, but during this test, do not burn them yourself. You should take a help from your elder or your teachers. The burning test tells us about the composition of fiber. When we take this test, it will tell us about composition of fiber, means wo fibers hai uska composition kya kya hai, wo kis kis se milkar bana hai. By this burning test we can know about the composition of different fiber. First we will take out a few strand of fiber from a yarn or from fabric and then burn with the help of a candle flame or matchstick. Cotton, linen and jute. If you will burn that cotton, linen and jute, they catch fire easily and continue burn with a bright light. They will continue when this plant fiber, we will burn them, they will continue burn with a bright light. They emit a burning paper-like smell and a grayish black ash is left at the end. और जब इसको अपन जलाएंगे तो इसकी स्मेल आएगी. जो प्लांट फाइबर्स होते हैं उनको अगर अपन बर्निंग टेस्ट देंगे तो उसमें से स्मेल आएगी. वो कैसे आएगी? एक बर्निंग, लाइक अ बर्निंग पेपर. एंड इफ एनिमल फाइबर लाइक वूल एंड सिल्क बर्न बाय कर्लिंग प्रोड्यूसिंग अ डार्क क्रिस्प एंड अ स्मेल लाइक अ बर्निंग हेयर. बट हेयर बर्न होने पर जो कैसी स्मेल आती, लाइक दैट स्मेल विल कम फ्रॉम प्लांट फाइबर. इफ सिंथेटिक फाइबर वन सिंथेटिक फाइबर मेड ऑन बर्निंग, अपन जब उनको बर्न करेंगे तो वो क्या फ्लैम, आग जब वो इजीली एक तो इजीली कैच करेंगे एंड मेल्टिंग हो जाएंगे इजीली. वो क्या करेंगे, बर्न होने पे मेल्ट पिघलने लगेंगे एंड गिव आउट अ स्मॉल केमिकल लाइक प्लास्टिक. एंड व्हेन दे विल बर्न, दे विल गिव अस सिंथेटिक फाइबर विल गिव अस स्मेल लाइक अ प्लास्टिक. लिमिटेशन ऑफ द बर्निंग टेस्ट. There are some limitation of burning test, because sometimes the one fabric is made from different types of yarn, so the result of burning test can be confusing if a fabric is made by mixing of two or more types of fibers or yarn. Next, process of yarn making. Spinning of yarns. What is spinning? The process of making yarn from fibers is called spinning. जो fibers होते हैं उनसे spinning yarn बनाना, जो ये पूरा process होता है, is known as spinning process. Spinning is the process by which a group of fiber is pulled, drawn and twisted together to make yarn. Spinning by machines. The various steps follow for making yarn. There are some steps given. We have to follow this step to making yarn. First, cleaning. When the natural fibers harvested, they contain many dirty things and like leaves, grass. So we have to remove these fibers. And in this process cleaning, we will remove these dirty things and unwanted things from our harvested fibers. And second step, carding. Carding means during cleaning, they will and stick with each other. And this a carding machines open and arrange the fiber in a parallel manner. In third step, combing. In combing, the separation of short and small short and long fiber. In this process, short fibers and long fibers separate into yarn with the help of machines. Last step, spinning. In this, yarn is a single strand, but may be plied to several strands through spinning. Last, winding. The yarn is wound into various packages according to the weight or length of the yarn. Balls and reels. Now, after this all step, we packing in different things. It is packing in various form like yarn reels, balls, bobbins for sewing and embroidery, knitting or weaving. Clothing material. In ancient time, people use bark and big leaves of trees, skin of animals and fleece, hair. They are simply covered themselves by using them. But after people began to settle into agriculture community, they learned to view trees and grass into mats and basket. Like that, they vines, animal fleece, hair were twisted together to make strand, and this strand woven to make fabric, and this fabric they wrap into their body, around their body parts. And early Indians wore fabrics made of cotton that grew to near Ganga, region of near the Ganga river. And they also use of linen that we get from flax plant that give natural fiber. In ancient Egypt, first people, they learn to stitch fabric. People simply drape the fabric around different parts of their body. Many different way of draping fabric were used with the invention of the sewing needle. Jaise sewing ka invention hua, people started stitching fabric to make clothes. But stitching clothes have gone through many variations. And since this invention, though even today the sari, wrap round, dhoti, lungi and turban used as unstitched piece of fabric. देखो इतना invention हो जाने के बाद, मशीन का invention हो जाने के बाद में भी आज भी कुछ ऐसे fabrics होते हैं जिनको बिना stitch की ही body पर wrap किया जाता है, like sari and wrapper round, dhoti, lungi and turban. They are unstitched piece of fabrics. Next, making fabric. Fabric is a pliable, means flexible, strong sheet made from fibers or yarn. And we know first fibers will twisted together, they change into yarn. And when this yarn joining together, they will make fabric. Then the fabric is a flexible and strong sheet made from fibers or yarn. You must have heard names such as poplin, khaddar, malmal, denim, rubia, terricot, etc. All these fabrics are prepared by weaving the yarn. जो ये सारे different types के fabrics हैं जिसको अपने poplin, khaddar, malmal, denim, rubia, these all are made by weaving. Human being learn to weave by taking inspiration from the natural, by observing the nest of birds and entangled branches of tree. तो ये viewing method है, उसको human ने कैसे सिखा दे? They get inspiration from the birds. One viewer birds, they make their birds by twisting and twisting twigs together and view their nest, and by this human inspiration and they learn viewing. Fabrics are manufactured by many techniques. जो fabrics होते हैं उनको various methods से बनाए जाते हैं, but such as weaving, knitting, felting, nets, etc. However, weaving and knitting are the two most popular method of fabrics construction have been discussed in detail here. Now we will discuss the most popular method to make fabric from yarn. First, weaving. A weaving is the process in that two sets of yarn joined together to make fabric. वीविंग इज द इंटरलेसिंग ऑफ टू सेट्स ऑफ यार्न. जो वीविंग मेथड होता है उसमें टू यार्न से कितने सेट्स होते हैं, टू सेट्स होते हैं. वार्प एंड वेब मीन्स वन वर्टिकल एंड वन हॉरिजॉन्टल विथ ईच अदर. दे आर जॉइंट टूगेदर लाइक वन वर्टिकल वन हॉरिजॉन्टल. वार्प एंड वेब स्ट्रिट यार्न इन अ फैब्रिक्स आर नॉन इज वार्प यार्न. मीन्स वर्टिकल एंड स्ट्रिट फैब्रिक नॉन इज वार्प यार्न एंड द हॉरिजॉन्टल यार्न्स आर नॉन वेब यार्न्स एंड दे विल जॉइन टूगेदर लाइक दिस. फर्स्ट वर्टिकल सेकेंड हॉरिजॉन्टल अगेन वर्टिकल हॉरिजॉन्टल एंड दे विल अरेंज लाइक दिस एंड दे विल मेक यार्न्स. सॉरी दे विल मेक फैब्रिक. नेक्स्ट निटिंगल यार्न इज यूज टू मेक अ पीस ऑफ फैब्रिक. इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ लूप्स ऑफ यार्न एंड ड्रॉइंग ऑफ न्यू लूप्स थ्रू दोज फॉर्म प्रीवियसली निटिंग इज डन बाय निटिंग इज डन बाय हैंड एज वेल एज मशीन्स टू मेक मैनी टाइप्स ऑफ स्वेटर टी शर्ट सॉक्स एक्सेट्रा. नीटेड फैब्रिक्स आर यूज टू मेक कैजुअल वेयर स्पोर्ट्स वेयर पार्टी वेयर अंडर गारमेंट एज वेल एज हाउस होल्ड आर्टिकल सच इज बेड शीट्स बेड कवर्स ब्लैंकेट एक्सेट्रा. नीटिंग के थ्रू अपन जो सारे फैब्रिक्स होते हैं वो बनते हैं. ये फैब्रिक कैजुअल वेयर फैब्रिक्स क्लोथ्स बनाने में भी यूज होते हैं, पार्टी वेयर यूज होते हैं और अपने हाउस में भी यूज होते हैं.